How to be a submissive wife daily tip. Today's tip is your marriage lacking fulfillment and passion? Reflect on this verse. If you are too lazy to plow, don't expect a harvest. Invest effort in your marriage for it to flourish. It's a lifelong commitment that needs love and care. Don't let it deteriorate.